Hey everyone, and welcome back to another quick Canva tutorial. Today I will show you how to use the Typecraft feature to edit and transform your text. This feature is available to all Canva users. To access it, simply go to the App section in the left sidebar. And if you are in the App section, type Typecraft into the search bar and then open it. When the Typecraft window opens, in the left sidebar, you will see options to pick fonts and type out what words and phrases you want to work with. I type out NechEmpire, and after I punch in my text, font option will display below. I picked something fun called Use, but you've got lots to choose from. Once you open your font, a preview of how it looks appears underneath. But we're just getting started transforming this text, so no judging yet. Here comes the magical part. See those little circle handle things along the edges of the letters? Click them and start dragging to morph your text into curvy, wacky or pointy new shapes. I tweaked my NechEmpire text into this lovely shape. Once you have shaped it to your liking, click on the Add Element to Design button and then delete the first text you have created. However, that's not all. You can also choose a different text style such as outline or unfilled. Let's say I want to create unfilled text. In this case, I would choose this style, adjust the width of the border and select a blue color. And once I'm done, I can add the new text to my design and compare it with the previous text. So in a nutshell, that's the deal with the using Canva flexible Typecraft tool. It opens a world of possibilities compared to a regular, old, boring text. I don't know how about you, but I think I will use Typecraft to give my designs an extra funky look. So what we are waiting for? Open Canva, load up Typecraft and breathe fresh life into your boring text. Twist, wrap and mold words in every way imaginable until they pop right off the page. Your upcoming designs will thank you. I hope you found this short tutorial helpful. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing to this channel to stay updated with the latest content.